This is Nacho. He's a puppy rescued from Mexico, and he's here for a 2-week board and train. He's pretty skittish. He hasn't been around people much, and he's very flighty. Nacho! It's okay. Come here. Good boy. He has some skin issues going on that we're going to get cleared up. Good boy. Nacho. It's okay. Come here. Good boy.
Nacho, can I pet you? Nacho, hey, here, puppy. Oh, don't come to me. Good boy.
Hey, Nacho. It's okay. Good boy. Good boy. Pretty flinchy. You gotta pet him. Good job. Hey, Nacho. Nacho. Good job, buddy. Come on. Come on, buddy. Nacho. Good job. Good boy.
Thank you.
change. He was scared of absolutely everything. Before we started, he wouldn't sit still. He wouldn't walk on a leash. He would just cower and shake all over. And it's amazing what 2 weeks has done. He'll sit, stay, he'll follow without a leash on. He'll place on everything. It's honestly incredible. It was well worth it. He's a different dog. And he's so much happier now than he was before we brought him in. He's just noticeably more relaxed.